Hey everyone, welcome back to The Hive. I'm your host, Bumblebeat, and we are here to play Half-Life 2. And last time, some crazy shit happened. I got attacked by a zombie. I'm gonna say zombie, because I have no idea what the hell is going on in this game at all whatsoever. So there's that. Got a cool new gun. It's a pretty awesome gun. I don't know exactly what it is, but it's a gun and it shoots things. That's not a pistol. So yeah. And I'm ready, so let's get started. Oh god. I heard stuff happen. So I'm thinking that hurts me. See, this is my cool new gun. I don't know what it is, but it does stuff. Ooh. It's a thingy. Alright. What's going on here? I just wanna go up. Aha! How do I get through that? Gotcha. Need some air. Yeah. Wait. And for my suit to recharge. No. Recharge. Yes. All right. Going down. Where did I just come from? There. Okay. I don't like being underwater. I don't like it in this game. What the fuck? That was sudden. Like, shot me out of the water. It's like a baby bursting through placenta. Like a baby bursting through the placenta. Ah! Why do I do this myself? Why do I even waste those bullets? I just wasted so many awesome bullets. Switching back to pistol. Turning off flashlight. Yeah, you like that? Suck it. Want to taste some of my suck it bullets? One shot. Oh, shit! There's other people shooting. No! Bitch. Hate you. You were cool once. Once. When you were pepper and you didn't eat me. And then after that... Oh. Where did you even come from? Those are cool, except for the fact that they attack you and try to kill you. Reloading. Itch my ear. Reset headset. Where do I go?
What do you mean, where'd he go? You take the more fucking road down to me.
Dane Cook, anyone? Dane Cook? Right. Hate you, boards. Dude. Anybody else know what to do? Because I don't. Oh, wow, I'm stupid sometimes. Didn't even think to backtrack going down here. Sorry. Had a dirt moment. I see you! Oh. I'm gonna grab that barrel. My friend Barrel. Barrel O' Fun. That's actually the name of the brand of chips we use at my work. And it's stupid. Where did that barrel go? Where did Barrel of Fun go? Wait, Barrel of Fun? Do I need a flashlight this so I can see? There you are, Barrel. Stupid barrel. It thinks it's people. It's not people. I'm gonna let you get eaten by that weird thingy that eats things like that. Or like a sheep.
Whoa!
That was cool. Let's start. Ow! So apparently steam hurts you. Steam hurts me. I'm playing this on Steam right now. Crowbar? Nope, crowbar. I had to do all of them. My OCD wouldn't let me not do all of them. Ah! Eh-heh! Flashlight. Go! I don't like you. Every time. Freaks me out. Well, this is anticlimactic. So, what? Is this just a little side pocket for me to get stuff? Can I turn off the flashlight? Oh, it was. Oh. I don't like that. I need my flashlight. Yeah, there we go. Super dark. And I need my flashlight. Got some shit. There we go. Oh. That was really... That took forever. Nope. Nope. No. 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 Yeah. Can't go in here. I cannot. I can't go in there either. Run, 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 run! Time for awesome gun. I was gonna say, how am I doing more damage to you than you are to me when you guys are unarmored? And then I remember. I see you, bladey thingies. You think you can hide from me? You are sorely mistaken. They're kind of cute. They really are, actually. So you're like, oh my god, I'm totally gonna try and kill you. But I'm too stupid and derpy to not to do it, so. That's not how you open doors. Very much like some explanations of what the that sound just freaks me out. Anyway, as I was saying, I would like some explanations of what these weird YouTube things are. Crouch? There we go. Wait, jump crouch? Oh, there we go. Gotcha. I'm smart. I went college. I got my degree. Pending! Please no. Please don't come in here. Derpatron. That's what I'm gonna call you people. Derpatrons. Well, that happened. Oh, hey, look at that. That might be where I need to go. It is. Look at that. Good. Thing. Alright, maybe not. Yes? Yes. We're gonna go with yes. Any more Derpatrons? No? Not seeing any. Who does the- Oh, never mind. I thought those were the, thingies that stick their tongues down and try to eat you. They're like, single web spiders that just bring you to them because they're too fat and lazy to do it themselves. already 100%. So that was pointless. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oopsie-daisies. It's a guest, it's a guest. I'm alive. No, what? How do you? Oh my god. I just want to get off of you. Ah! Was there even a point to that? They still don't know how to get out of this room. Take that. Wait. Here. Gotta be smart about this. Yes! Okay. Now, what? What's gonna happen? Still coming. That's great, but Derpatrons! You must die. Yeah, you're injured. Yeah, like a boss. I gotcha. Just keep swimming. I'm taking out this one because there is a thing and I don't like it. I need air. Nope, air. Alright, I'll just keep jumping on water because I'm awesome. For Team Black Mesa, or something. Oh shit! I'm gonna die. This is how I die! Yes! Oh. And we're going down. How are you not floating? Thank you. Oh, and this is how I die again. How did I lose so much oxygen that fast? Fuck, I'm just running out of boxes. I wanna go. Really? What? Because that made all the sense. Alright. Go. Whoa! You can take running jumps? I did not know that. Destroy that pallet. That's a dick. Why? I don't know. Oh. I'm running out of these bullets. This could be problematic. Good thing I didn't break those. I was totally gonna do. Yeah! Fuck you, bitch. Well, I'm just gonna fall down here. Well, stupid Derpatron!
taking your bullets.
Oh god, you're still alive? What? There's two of you? Who is... What? I'm gonna go this way. Because, yeah. But there should be things over here, because I didn't go the normal way. Oh, oh yeah. Wait, nope. Okay. I hear you, Derpatrons. But I don't see Derpatrons. I hear Derpatrons really close. And yet I still don't see Derpatrons. Nothing in there. Disappointing. Derpatrons over there! Found him! Found the Derpatrons! Because I freaked out. It's over here. Anything? No. That was cool. Vaulted over there. Shit! It's over here. So that'll happen. Pistol of Justice. Thank you. Orgasms. Not really. That's weird. Sorry. Inappropriate. Where do I go? What? Well, not the- Oh, I changed rooms when I did that. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't want to die. Flashlight. Oh, it's a bucket! That I tripped on. Don't dodge me. Eh. Eh. Alright. Ominous music. Coupled with the bird makes it kind of humorous.
No! No!
You don't see me. I'm not here.
Where do I go? I think I go up there. Because there's a little ramp. What? Ow! Hazardous radiation levels detected. In the liquidness? That's some shit. You dead people. Don't you know how to survive?
Eh. I'm dead. I can't survive on my own. Me, me, me.
Yeah, I just did that. I'm going to hell. It's okay. So... Where do I go? How do I not die from hazardous radiation levels? I don't understand. Yes, I hear you, Geiger counter.
But how do I get over there? Can I grab it if I'm not on it? Can I grab you? No?
But... What? How much do I die? Oh! Oh! It's not all... Okay. I thought this was all liquid.
And I thought that was just floating there. Wow, I feel like a dumbass. I'll protect you.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
I am.
We got word you were coming.
Did you?
You got here at a bad time.
I did, didn't I?
Black Mesa East to Station 6. Do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat. Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Better get going now.
Headhoppers? Is that what they were called? Can I step in that? I think so. I need to reach Black Mesa East.
Incoming! They're showing up!
I'm assuming those are bad. Because one of them... freaking... you go underground? I would love to know. Oh my god, don't you headhop me. You stupid Lamar lookalike. Sorry. I figured it'd be better. Actually, I was trying to shoot it off your head, but I guess it could be. Hero. Ha ha ha! Oh! What is wrong with you people? Bitch. Dislike you. I'm sorry. You're dead. Necessary. Oh, what the shit? Oh, what the shit? That's fucked up. Get real tired of your shit, dude. Get real tired of your shit. I feel like that's gonna hurt. Oh my god. Ah! Damn, they're resilient. They literally put themselves on your head and control you. Nope. Assuming they can just travel underground because they're assholes. Yup. Fuck it.
Hey, Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Okay.
It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open.
It's gonna be tough dodging things.
You'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn. Climb on in. Fire her up.
I don't want to. I'm afraid. All right. So we're about to get in an airboat. And that happened. So. Still don't know what this is all about. But apparently Black Mesa is controlling the head thingies. probably going to go on Wikipedia. No, I'm not. I think I kind of want to find out in the game what the hell these things are. But maybe not. Maybe I should ask someone. If anybody knows, let me know. Thank you. Have a good day. I will see you in part, whatever the next part is, 5, I believe. 5. This is part 4, I think. I don't remember anymore. But I will see you next time. Thank you for watching. Enjoy your days. Hopefully not being eaten by head opportunities.